Hello there. Welcome to your Scottish forecast. Here are your headlines for Thursday. Still a keen breeze coming in from the southwest, turning gusty over the highlands, but in shelter, some brighter skies, not feeling too bad at all. Certainly through this evening and overnight, a lot of cloud. And it's the blanket of cloud and that wind will keep temperatures up. Also, a little bit of patchy rain coming and going, patchy drizzle across the highlands towards the west, exposed to the wind, and some rain towards the far north of Scotland, where the wind will be strongest. But clearer skies across eastern counties of Scotland. Even so, temperatures holding around 5, 6, 7, 8 degrees Celsius, a relatively mild start to the day on Thursday morning. So through Thursday, mostly cloudy to begin the day, and again a bit damp in places across Caithness, Sutherland, Northwest Highland. But further south, you can see that cloud breaking up through the morning into the afternoon. So for the likes of the Central Belt, Ayrshire, Dumfries and Galloway, as well as border regions, up towards Aberdeenshire, we'll see some brighter skies, a pleasant afternoon. But it will be gusty again, particularly for the Murray Firth, the northern part of Aberdeenshire, with that wind hopping over the highlands. Yes, the air will be relatively mild, but it will be rather gusty. So that's the picture on Thursday. Let's take a look at Friday morning if you're stepping outside. A mostly dry start for the Central Belt as well as southern counties of Scotland. You may even catch a little sunshine in between some drizzle across the western side of the country and a band of rain across the far north. Away from Shetland, where you should have a brighter morning with some sunshine, but it will be a bit colder here. And certainly you can see this rain just lingering across Sutherland as well as Caithness. And of course, we're seeing more clouds and some patchy rain and drizzle across the western highlands. Notice though, winds are a little bit lighter through Friday, which is not such a bad thing. And certainly through the day, we'll see some brighter skies from time to time. But it's this weather front here, as you can see around lunchtime, which eventually will introduce more cloud and also some outbreaks of rain, which will sink its way southwards through Saturday and into Sunday before things become a bit more settled yet again through the latter part of the weekend. The winds will ease and high pressure asserts itself into next week. Bye bye.